Entertainment Spot Jamaica hit give you the baddest news and reviews.
Is there?
Viewers and subscribers, welcome back to Entertainment Spot Jamaica. So this is from an article about Kajija Flament. So basically the article said, burnt human skeleton remains found in Garispo Willis search and for the missing mom. Express report, burnt human skeleton remains were found in an abandoned cane field road in Garispo on Thursday by police officers following leads into the disappearance of missing Kajija Flament. The remains were spotted by officers of the air support unit conducting surveillance using drones at Karuna Agricultural Land at Reform Road. Police said the skeleton remains were found almost half a kilometer in the dirt road in area where garbage is dumped and burned. The family and hunter search and rescue group were a 15-minute drive away combining the ponds at the search at the ponds at Usain site, Mandalini and Embid site and bushy areas and clearing among M1 Ring Road. Armed with cutlasses, the hunter's family and volunteers combined the weeds at the perimeter of the ponds while officers dived beneath the aquatic plants and lilies in the ponds, combining the muddy bed beneath. The water level at times were at the necks of the hunters who are assisting in the search for evidence of the missing woman. Flament, 25, last spoke to her mother on June 7, and since then, calls and texts to her cell phone were not returned. Her aunt Anita Flament reported her missing to the police, and officers later tracked her cell phone via cell tower to an area near Alira Heights, Circular Road, San Fernando. Flament's family suspect she was killed in an apartment of a building complex and her body was carried down several floors, placed in a vehicle to be disposed of. Police has detained a woman, a nurse, a close friend of Flament and the guardian to her 8-year-old daughter, but she is COVID-19 positive and is self-quarantined at her home. Family, friends, volunteers and police have been combining areas on the outskirts of San Fernando since Saturday, searching abundant cane fields and tracks at M1 and M2 Ring Road, Reform Village, Taradale, Palmyra and Daisy Road, St. Madeline. Kadija's mother, Anastasia Flament, has been involved in the searching parties with family members, friends and volunteers hoping for a trace of the second of her 5 children. Relatives have also had night candlelight vigils and virtual prayer service hoping for a breakthrough in the case. A district medical officer viewed the remains and they were placed in an evidence bag. They were removed to a funeral home pending post-mortem and determination at the Forensic Scientist Center, St. James, on Friday. A relative contacted by Express on Thursday night said family members were not informed of the find by the police as they continued to pray for closure in a Zoom meeting. Crime scene investigators retrieved soil samples of the air support unit PC Madaharm, Forbes, Super Sean DePalam, and the rest of the whole team that was searching for Kadija Flament. So guys, I guess they're still doing post-mortem on the bodies that they found to check if it's really her. So is they're just waiting on the forensic lab to see if it's really her. So the prayers go to the whole family and friends of Kadija Flament. Yeah, it's really hard to lose a loved one. And as me say, yo, me glad say, yo, them find the place where they did this. And I hope, yo, them lock her up to do this because this is cruelty. So, guys, this is Kadija Flament before she went missing. She and her child chilling, having a vibe. So, go check it out right now.
And then, I don't think I ran already for that kind of step for me to make right now. And yeah, when I get a man, like, not getting a man just so to make sure that your man I could trust.
I like right now.
Big people conversation, Ari.
Want to hear everything?
Yes,
yeah. Everything she wants to hear.
And she's not shipping.
Everything she wants to hear.
She's sure you are not shipping China now.
Afternoon.
Yes, sure.
Afternoon.
Keep her so close. You say, wait, is your show the boy?
Ariana was real trouble.
She's a nice showman. Creative.
Hello.
She could sing. Ariana, how are you singing a song for
me? No, don't even sing for the rain to fall in funny way with you.
And don't talk about like my voice, how
and don't talk about your painting, Jamal.
Mm-hmm. She just paints and things. She's singing, she's writing.
Sure, Jamal, the painting.
She dance.
Sure, Jamal, the painting.
From last school.
Now everything detailed. When I'm done, I go ahead so, all of her. Go upstairs.
I'm going nowhere. Where are getting the money from?
Oh, we're going to go.
Where are getting the money from to go out here and all over?
We go in.
We go in away.
We go in.
We go in away.
She's like it a 1 minute, boy.
She doesn't get nothing less than 95%.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Sunday evening, watch Poppy, long time you come out alive for it.
Yo, mommy, remember, for my birthday last year, I had over
95
people
that was breaking the government law.
What
lawyer?
No.
I can't pass over 95. Felicia make a ring. Felicia is a very good child.
Yeah.
Felicia is not a bad person. That's why I threw it all and never give up on Felicia. I have to say threw it all. Threw it all.
I don't like for you.
I didn't have any good Felicia.
And we was climbing on
wasn't
the
I can not.
We was climbing on the
air. I didn't have Felicia.
By the house.
I'm coming something to buy something to me.
Mommy, you remember what that's me?
and has always
spoken about Sarah, Sarah, Celine, we was by my grandmother, by Papa, and we used, he was climbing on the rail and that, so that was talking to me, I got distracted, I fall off the rail and hit my head. That when you went to climb in the barn, when you come over here, big monster for that. You remember that?
I'm gonna do this, I must talk to you for that.
Yeah,
I know some things like what's going on, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
You know where you're going to end up, I mean?
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to Entertainment Spot Jamaica.